On the back of three successive losses against Our Savior, UCU Cannons, and UPDF Tomahawks, the Royals, promoted into the top flight this season, registered their maiden win after beating JKL Dolphins 71-67 to go ninth on the league log with 5 points. Juma Osman started for the Topic Royals, scoring a game-high 28 points. In other games played at the Lugogo Indo Arena, current log leaders Ndeje Angels on 7 points beat Victoria University, sharing 48-33.
We need to go hard and be smart. We need to play calm. We don't have to rush. The team is good. We shall be there in the playoffs. We're going to do the right thing to be there. The team is okay. There's a matter of small things, but we are good to go.
The next training session, we are looking at rebounding, offensive and defensive. We're doing good on the defensive. We're doing fair. But on our offensive, we're going to work on our offensive rebounding, and then we limit on our turnovers. That's what we're looking forward to doing with this in the next game.
Second placed KIU Titans beat Our Savior 69-55. In the Women League, KIU Rangers won their fourth consecutive league game of the season after overcoming Nabisunsa Girls with a comfortable 52-38 score. Magic Storm has condemned A1 Challenge to its fourth consecutive loss of the season after a 55-35 winning score. The league returns on Wednesday this week when unbeaten UPDF Tomahawks will be tested by the seven-time defending champion City Oilers at the Lugogo Indo Arena. Report compiled by Peter Kanyike for the news.